visualization. As a final step, let's create some quick renderings of our sketch model. Find an appropriate 3D view using the navigation tools of ARCHICAD, for example, Orbit, Pan, or Zoom. Right-click in the 3D window and select 3D window settings. Turn on sun shadows. Click OK. To change the sun direction, open 3D projection settings from the context menu. Change the sun azimuth value to 315. Click OK. Open the document, Creative Imaging, Photo Rendering Settings. A palette will appear which provides various rendering options. Click into the scene roll-down list and choose Select and Manage Scenes. Choose Koei Nor from the list and click OK. Hit Render at the bottom of the palette. The final image will be ready within a few seconds. Try other sketch scenes and play with your settings to explore the different representations. You can also add paper backgrounds to the rendered images on the background panel of the palette. Try outdoor white metal fast and outdoor cardboard sepia fast scenes for fun. Learn more about the Morph Tool. The purpose of this short guide was to teach you the basics of Morph, so you can get the hang of creating freeform elements easily. For more information on the Morph Tool, check the video playlist, which introduces all its aspects and features on the ARCHICAD YouTube channel. Learn how to use Morph to express any kind of design intent quickly and simply, and see how it was used to model some of the great architectural classics, like the Sagrada Familia or the Munich Olympic Stadium in Germany. Congratulations! You've successfully completed this training guide. We hope that you've learned many new and exciting things about the possibilities of BIM and understand how ARCHICAD supports the conceptual design workflow. Please check the other volumes of this training series for more details about ARCHICAD. Should you have any questions regarding ARCHICAD or other Graphisoft products, please visit the Graphisoft Help Center, our online knowledge base at helpcenter.graphisoft.com. Feel free to contact Graphisoft and its worldwide partners with further questions at www.graphisoft.com. We look forward to seeing you in the ARCHICAD user community.